Hi. Welcome to Vlogmas Part 2. It's a day after the first one, but I didn't even edit the first one yet. Because I'm editing other things that take longer. But aren't the worst to edit. Actually, they're probably the best to edit, because you can kind of just pick and choose which conversations you want in, and sometimes you can just put music over it, and sometimes you can just put text. It's pretty easy, so.
I had this vision that I would buy this black dress and I would go into a forest and do this dark makeup and get pictures, and it would look really gorgeous and beautiful and just amazing. But like I said yesterday, I really don't have money. And it's funny how I keep having these like creative visions of what I'm gonna do with myself, and the money, still no money. Then I was like, I woke up today and I had another vision, and I was like, what if instead of that, I take my birthday dress, to which I got pictures in, but it's really dark, my arm looks broken, which made the dress like not correctly on, like I didn't pull the sleeve up all the way because my arm was in so much pain. What if I put on my birthday dress and actually did what I wanted to do? Because originally for my birthday, I was going to put on fake tan, put on body glitter, do a full face of makeup, do my hair, do everything. And of course, I couldn't do that. Like, my hair looked so bad on my birthday because I couldn't do anything with it. And my husband, to clean me, was giving me baths and, like, doing my hair. And to put the hair product in my hair, he just slapped it on the, like, root and pulled it down. And I was like, no, you can't do that. But I also did not explain to him how to fucking work. The idea is, glitter, fake tan, full face, hair done, with this gorgeous dress that I haven't gotten full pictures in. So, and then I go to the beach, and I'm like barefoot, and the sunset sets at like 3 now, so, and it's sunny today, so I just feel like it's gonna be like really beautiful pictures. I don't know, I'm hoping.
I just went diarrhea, and I think that's why I was feeling so hot, so that kind of sucks, because I don't want to feel like shit today, but I guess it's just like the reality of a period. I'm gonna continue on with my makeup, and I'm just gonna like take my time, and I'm not gonna talk during my makeup today because, but yeah. I feel like we're doing the opposite of Christmassy stuff. Like yesterday, I just cried all day and curled my hair, and today, I'm going to the beach and putting on fake tanner to take photos. That's like the epitome of summer. I double tied it because last time I didn't do that. As you can see, I'm wearing a lot of glitter. And I contoured me tatas. I meant to do peachy, but it's almost more of like an extra ring color because it's a deep orange instead of like, it's more of like a blood orange instead of like peach at all. So I don't know what to do with my hair, but at the same time I was like, oh, maybe I should just like leave it down because it kind of is like beach waves right now. Like the side of me, I'm just like glowing right now, and I think I really got down the look, and my hair looks actually so healthy right now. So I'm using this layered gold necklace, and it's not really cooperating, so fuck you. Let's go to the beach. Ooh, my hair is messed up. Okay, let's go. Ooh. We just got done. Oh, look at how pretty it is. It's literally so pretty. Yeah, I'm about to fall over. So, we just got done taking the photos, at least I think. We're gonna go to the car and just, I'm gonna make sure that there's some ones that I'm like, I love how I look there. Yeah.
Yeah.
I streamed, it was fun. And my friends invited me to go out clubbing with them. But I'm feeling so, like, socially anxious today. And I have my period, so I'm, like, I said I'd go, but I'm, like, kind of, like, really, really nervous about it. So, and it's a karaoke bar, which I'm definitely not gonna sing. Too much anxiety for that, but I don't know. I just feel so anxious, and I'm, like, I don't know. It's supposed to be in, it's almost 2 hours from now. It's at 8:30, it's 6:30, so I'd probably leave around, like, 8 or 8:15, but I don't know, I'm feeling so nervous, but I worked out, I streamed, I'm watching. I didn't really record any of that because it's, I don't know. Actually, I did intend to record me working out, but here. And I'm also trying to edit the photos too, but I don't know how I want to edit them because, like, the problem with taking pictures at the beach on a cloudy day is that if you make the photos too yellow, it, like, mistakes the gray for a green. I don't know if those are close colors. Okay, so look, if you up the green all the way, one like this, okay? Usually a photo like this. So, as you can see, it's, like, completely gray. And the background's kind of blue, but you can't see all of that if you turn the green all the way up and turn the yellow all the way up. Look at how murky that looks. Trouble on my left, trouble on my right. I've been facing trouble almost all my life. My sweet love, won't you pull me through? Everywhere I look, I catch a glimpse of you. I ended up actually taking a lot of photos and videos last night, so that's great. My nerves did settle once I got there. It was extremely fun. I got incredibly wasted and had to have Gavin pick me up. And I got home around like 2 a.m. just so drunk. Like, this, it's the drunkest I've been in, like, I think the last time I was that drunk was literally when I was 16, so like 5 years ago. But it was so much fun. I had a really good day yesterday, which was nice because the day before that was, I feel like, really negative. And then I'm taking tomorrow off from streaming just to you know, work on editing all of this stuff and actually getting it out. Also, I really wish I worked out today, but I guess I'm missing it. But you can work out tomorrow. Yeah, I need an off day where I just work and don't do anything. So if anybody asks me to do something tomorrow, mind my words, I will say no. I'm about to go to another bar, so. Thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas Part 2. I'm Shinkuin, this is life. All of it, have a good breakfast.